ఆకాశవాణి సిలిమాంగ్స్ టాలీవుడ్ కేంద్రం. కొత్త వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్లు కావాలంటే ఈ గంట నొక్కండి.
తెలుగు ప్రేక్షకులకు నమస్కారం. మై నేమ్ ఇస్ అనూప్ భండారి. ఐ డైరెక్టెడ్ అ ఫిల్మ్ కాల్డ్ రంగితరంగ ఇన్ కన్నడ, విచ్ వాజ్ అ హ్యూజ్ సక్సెస్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ ష్యూర్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ యూ వుడ్ హ్యావ్ వాచ్డ్ ఇట్ అండ్ ఎంజాయ్డ్ ఇట్ అండ్ యునో హ్యావ్ గాట్ ఎంకరేజ్మెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ తెలుగు speaking people, a lot of people watched Rangitaranga and appreciated it, including some of the superstars from Telugu industry. So now we are making a film called Rajaratham, which is being done in Telugu as well, and it stars Nirup Bhandari, who was also the lead actor of Rangitaranga, and Avantika Shetty. Along with them we have somebody that you would probably know very well, and his name is Mr. Arya.
He did a fantastic film called Rangi Zaranga, I mean Kannada, that's the reason I'm here. And his brother Nirup, a fantastic actor, you would never believe it's his first film. Very happy to be part of the second film, which is Rajaratham, which Rajaratham in Kannada and Rajaratham in Telugu. It's shot bilingually, and I can assure you it will be a cult film. Like what you see is Rangi Zaranga, it was like a huge film, it's a cult film, like a path-breaking film, everybody loved it. Right from Bollywood to Hollywood to Tollywood, any wood, it was well appreciated. So we are here again, he's doing a second film, and I'm sure this is going to be a huge blockbuster for them, and I'm very very happy to be part of it. And here is Nirup, the hero.
Andariki namaskaram. When we did Rangitaranga, a lot of people wanted us to do it in Telugu, but we thought we'll do something new. And because the subject of Rajaratha is very universal, we thought we should, it is the right subject for us to start our journey in Telugu as well. I'm sure you all will like it, and it's a huge pleasure for us to have Mr. Arya with us doing a very, very important role. And today we started shooting his portion in the film. We are shooting in Mysore, and we are looking forward to having a lot of fun.
And many more films together.
Yeah, definitely.
Thank you, and sure, Rajaratham will be a great film. Please watch it in theatres coming very soon. Thank you.
Thank you.